Assalamu alaikum. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world mark the start of Ramadan. Typically, families and friends would come together to pray and end their day of fasting with iftar. But as we continue to deal with the impacts of the global COVID-19 pandemic, this year's Ramadan will also be different. Once again, many of you will be working as frontline and essential workers while fasting. Many of you will be feeling alone and isolated. And others won't be able to attend prayers at their mosques or see loved ones at iftar gatherings. I know this is difficult, but while the pandemic may keep us from being together in person, it won't stop us from celebrating the values at the heart of Islam and Ramadan. Values like compassion, gratitude, and generosity, and putting the needs of others before our own. These values have helped get Canadians through these challenging times. And they will continue to bring us closer together as we fight this virus and build a better future for everyone. My friends, brighter days are ahead. Vaccines are here, so please get one when it's your turn, and remember to keep following your local public health guidelines. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish everyone celebrating a blessed and peaceful Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak.